Thank you, Mr. President. Joe, we've been friends for, I checked it, over 40 years. And our friendship goes a long way and takes us a long way. I'm delighted to see you. I think we live at a time of great promise, but also great danger. You just spoke about that great promise in the G20 meeting that you participated and led. You spoke about an economic corridor that would link Asia, the Middle East, and Europe together. And such a corridor will make Israel a very important hub and a highway of unprecedented prosperity. But I think, and you think, that it can do something much bigger than that. I think that under your leadership, Mr. President, we can forge a historic peace between Israel and Saudi Arabia. And I think such a peace would go a long way, first to advance the end of the Arab-Israeli conflict, achieve reconciliation between the Islamic world and the Jewish state, and advance a genuine peace between Israel and the Palestinians. This is something within our reach. I believe that working together we can make history and create a better future for the region and beyond.